much hotter than it seemed.
Good morning, explorers from Moab.
Got to get working early this morning because
it's going to get to about 103 today.
I'm not complaining. Whiskey, whiskey, whiskey. Water, water, water. Sleep. Whiskey, whiskey, whiskey. Wake up, shake it off and repeat. It's just a phase. It's not forever. It's just a phase. But I still might have a ways to go.
So we finished this bike ride, and one thing that I was really impressed with is I thought it was going to be unbearably hot. It's 103 degrees out here right now. We came back from this bike ride, hot and sweaty, come in the door. It's actually really cool in here. I mean, it's 103 outside, so what, maybe it, you would think it's 103 outside, it would be 120 inside a camper. I'm serious, I think it's like 75, 80 in here. I don't know what it is, but it's cool in here. And the reason why is right here, they have this Maxx Air Vent system. We popped open all of the windows before we left on our bike ride, turned on the Maxx Air Vent system that runs off of solar. And it is actually not only not hot in here, it's actually very comfortable in here. Like I could easily take a nap. It's 20 degrees cooler than outside with no AC. One of the best things about a hot day, that sound right there. And if you can listen, I'm gonna be quiet for a second. Did you hear that? Me either, you know why? Because it's after Labor Day, and this campground's empty. 56 spots, and there's only two campers. We're one of them. Cheers to that.
Whiskey, whiskey, whiskey. Water, water, water. Whiskey, whiskey, whiskey. Wake up, shake it out.